Okay, hello all. Just gonna do a brief video. We're gonna look at the barbarian farming build I have right now. Skills are pretty simple. It is a whirlwind build. Centerpiece, obviously, is the bulk Athos weapons. Damage isn't bad, especially buffed out, but this is Torment 11. Just gonna do a quick run through, show you what I can do. And I did have a portal open to make this easier for us. Just quick, I did go ahead and preset it here so it'll be easier. Well, you don't have to watch everything. I do very much enjoy the whirlwind build. Of course, it's hard to be immune to everything, so I have to avoid ice. It's not as nuke as a lot of classes, but slow and steady did win the race. Oh. Almost there. Alright, there we go. Ooh, nice. Alright. Should be one more up in this corner here. Let's just keep going. See if we can find where he's going. So, Torment 11 farming isn't bad. I would like to get some weapon upgrades. Just an upgraded set of the Bokathos would be nice and push it even further. And of course, since it's the whirlwind build, it is the of the waste set. And the 6-piece bonus in there is well worth it. Down here. Here we go. Come on over here, buddy. I do like the circle of powers on the ground still. Or the safety circle. Here we go. Just a few trash kills and we should spawn the boss. There it is. Bring it. There we go. Okay, just click how to for the whirlwind barb. And I do like my safety circles. They do really pump the damage up quite a bit. Don't be afraid to use that ignore pain. It has saved me more times than I can count. Alright, almost there. The numbers really do spike within the safety circle, so I found that's better than a few of the other cube things we can take right now. Alright, not too bad. Let's get back to town. I need to go back. So for me, this build does rely upon the 6-piece of the waste, which boosts the whirlwind. Rend really doesn't do much good at the 2-piece, and the 4-piece is really great too. Make sure you up your skilled cooldown with the Paragorn. And hopefully you'll do good. Let's see what that belt was. I've been needing a new belt here. Look at that with me real quick. Eh, nothing I want. Let's kill it. Alrighty. Well, that is it. Just want to show a brief video of the whirlwind barb and what it can do with the how-to. Here's the skills one more time. And y'all enjoy. Like, subscribe, favorite. Join the Empire today.